I got another one. Let's play first. One lander against Sigarda. I think. I mean, if I draw one land, it's great for me. But there's no guarantees. This is still pretty good. Do I want a mana confluence? Let's bottom it. That's pretty good. It's kind of like a ramp spell. Three bits is for a breeding pool. We don't need anything untapped right now. I'm not going to pretend that we're going to counterspell something in a Maelstrom Wanderer deck. Jace is good. Do I take 3 damage and possibly... I don't know. The chances of drawing getting an untapped land off this Bloodbraid Elf are pretty low. Get a signet, that's actually pretty high. It's got to be a blue signet. We'll go for it anyways. It's 1 extra damage. Mizzium Mortars against... I mean, it doesn't do anything. You think? If I don't draw a land, do I sack a land to play the prime? Oh, don't have to worry about it. It's just Primeval Titan all day long. Yes, please. Temple of the False God. And... Alright. Doesn't matter. He can't swing into it. He sees the Maelstrom Wanderer coming down next turn. Alright. It's another win.